weapon. You are my weapon. Weapons are not used in the secret room. Weapons are not used in the strong room. Weapons are employed at the battlefield. And we are seeing that one. That is the battlefield. God is expecting that after 31 days, ma bompaye, ma jememin, ma jiadom, ma jengosra, let's go out there and challenge the powers of darkness. Let's go out there, preach to people, convince people. Let's go out there, tell them that whether you are ready or not, today is church and you must appear before God, employing the weapons. Think God is happy with us when we come together. Some of the songs we sing, I'm not referring to worship leaders, I'm referring to the whole church. Sometimes, God, goodbye, good day, God. I'm going to sleep. Good morning, God. I'm going my way. And now Saturday, there's no business for God. Sunday, I'm not planning a siamba. Now you're being pigeons. Now you're being cutoje. Now you're too young. Now you're vampire. Now you're too often. Now you're too tight. You are good day, God. I've done my service for you. Maybe every year four. And yeah, nothing you want to see. So the last person that we say, "Answer some of these things," will be doing for God. This is not what is making God God. Because a bra. So sometimes, like, we want to say that Yemfa Osoriano in Pejanya Minsi baby Osi, before we ever worship, he was already on the throne. And sana who feels the best story, Nanya was sorry for you, Ganoso. Baby Sam, no, I'm sorry. Come on, talk to me, church. Aya, religion, your principles, new way. Yeah, way, we are, if you say, Yasu, Nyame, let's go home. Before we started worship, he was on the throne. When the worship ends, he still remains on the throne. He doesn't vacate his throne. The real work is that you are God's battle arm. You are yenyamensa, yenyamenai, yenyameyano, yenyameyaso, yenyameyeni. See, but not them. Not the osi akoya ni yankoya. God will not step in the shoe into the shoes of humanity. Said we have seen the new party BMU BM. I be here juma for another 33 years. No, church. No. Let's understand our spiritual duties. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Me battle us. Sunday I told you were a soldier. Every soldier has a weapon. God is not happy. Tell your brother, God is not happy. Just because we worship. Bible said there is joy in heaven. When the church come together to worship, when people give more money to the church, there is joy in heaven. When there is prayer, levels of prayer and intercessions, no, there is joy. Nijiaba Osroa is because somebody has repented, because somebody has given himself to Jesus, because Obia Kodia dance ebi ama Edubia ba church. Me devotion for today, as I was going through before creation, and according to Ephesians chapter 1, verse 1 to 13, say, Oyiye siye ansana osse eviasi asi. And I was thinking through, say, Nyamia oyiye esie yansa na ye se viasi ase no. Say nyamino oyiye esie for them. Before creation, nyamia hundi ebesi. Say me, start creation. Lucifer berebel. Say nyama wenye na ebesi. As a master planner, Ephesians 1. See, we were trusting in Christ before the foundations of the world. Do we are the barrier ever ban assassino? Nen yanko kwa you at the west he said, Brebi Beswa, Bonsamba chaos, or the ma we ni na be we as a father ma prepare and na me yi wo masie ebre no so ye no ma soma Jesus amana be wu ama won ye wo se yesu ye no abusuafo yesu abeye wie on sign me ye adefofo biem. The book of Revelation say all his works were completed from the foundation of the world. Ye wo se nyame be ye no nyame anka se the battle axe and the business world. Look at how they are spreading the business world. Now, me and Kasame battle axe and educational institutions. Look at the way I hear spreading education. Now, me and battle axe and the church. And the church is dying under our watch. The church is dying. And because what do you have to from? It's not what we are receiving. You're eating from Facebook. You're eating from WhatsApp. You're eating from other forms, other movies, other projects. As a believer, be heavenly desire. Come and say, me sorry, ya no. Me in kwa kan se mo no. Me in shushe obi echi kwa. Me in fa phone enye ko. O krebi wen. And na ye church day. Na ye Sunday. Na ye Wednesday. Na ye Friday. Me kwa sorry. Na me in shushe no. Wa na me in fa ninko. Wa na me in kwa shusha no. Wa na me momo di misa se dia oba. Ana oma. Empire bay. And I'm sorry ya. Awasa me bo. If isa me wasa si sui. E raditi ma ye na nemu si fo. Se mi nina to kronimo. Me mompa ye ma kojo. Me mompa ye me fia. Me mompa ye ma abana. Me mompa ye ma kusi. Me mompa ye ma adina. Obia wa ye mreno. E ye yasudi. We are the battle axe. Sa wasa ye sorry jina. Ebu bu bonsama huwa day. Bonsama kodiye. Bonsam kumi. Pia afe ni padu muma. Ema wa muntu mi masu. Sorry, but we don't yet by a anointing. The hands of God. God cannot work anymore. The credit Emma occultic pastors. Into me blame more. He said, "The idea saw a month and one more here. He said, 'Same no me no.' The idea say, 'And how we doing it?' So before you be pray no, now you be can say, 'Where you free me? Where the free me? Now where the be say, 'How say? Say ni pano the idea man no? And now all here. What about yeah? You see free me no? The idea say, 'And so no. How we doing it?'" 1 Thessalonians chapter 1 verse 8. Can't read it through. Luke is telling us from 1 Thessalonians chapter 1 and verse 8. Dear, and now the word of the Lord is ringing out from you to people everywhere. This is Paul speaking. The word of God to start ringing out from us to people everywhere. 1 Thessalonians 1:8. If you want to talk to me from the church, not from the business world, the corporate world, not from the national military services, not from educational institutions. Say labors when I am incorporated, we say labors we are making allowance. And the school preach you, man, you are not permitted. Last year, you pray BEC intercessory prayer for students. You send it letters all over more than 10 schools around. Meaning, say a raffle be any scholarship scheme be, and you can't say you want a BEC in Kuala will be a better. They would have allowed all the children to come. Because we are praying for them. We want to send the word of God to them. About 80% of the schools Oman releasing Kuala. I just say, God's last hope is not the educational institutions. The last hope of God is the church. And we are failing God. He said, you did your effort for. He said, your personal agendas for living. the only reason why we are alive.
Pastor, the work can there you no correct, but the nipans so did.
Pastor, the work can there no correct, but some men some woman. Pastor, the work can there no correct. I was saying we are Jew.
What I'm saying is that Bible says she shenyanko pon ahiniye
kane.
That is why I keep on telling you, this year I'm resigning from my work. I'm resigning. If it has to be that, I'm going away. Because I've come to see that I am wasting a time following things. I'm resigning from you. Sounded out the word of the Lord,
not only in Macedonia, not only in Achaia, but also
in every place. Your faith to God is spread abroad, so that we need not to speak anything. Let me be saying what is Christian. What is bringing out of you to others? Be a free woman. Echo of front end. Bizarre.
For most of us,
be a free woman. Echo and speak.
I heard the word "yano" faithfully. That is the only thing that is sounding out of you to others. Spare. What is sounding out of us to others? Insults. It's sounding from you to people. And your body and the pain is a word here. Man, show we here.
But Paul said the word of God sounded from them. Not only in Macedonia, not only in Achaia, but everywhere. Can we have somebody who bombs you? So you can say bombs you, bombs you, crony, you know, somebody in this area. Or tete ye nyame sumo dodo.
Somebody in this locality. Or high and cry dodo. Now somebody else is sansua.
Or tete ye dodo. The church I pastored before here, Reverend will tell you, in the evening, I was in the streets.
You see me in the streets.
The word was sounding from me to people on the streets.
Area, I was in the market. The word was sounding from me to the market people. And not you, Ahuma Chendom Rock, Midlanguenchi.
The word was sounding. Every opportunity, I was using it. Because the word sounded out from you. When you Christ, you didn't visit. Who area? The part of the world saying, I will be one.
Can you hear me? I'm not sure with power. And the thing I said, now you die, young pa, sorry. You die, you don't have to be one. Ye bomb pa ye ko bomb su kodium se rade fa bomb su maye a clear what bomb so ye jom back in don paris a clear what bomb so ye jom back in don paris e rade fa bomb su kro maye a clear bi omuni mo ye ji wo mo ba ufie ye ji.
And I can tell you, if God will find send me the degree of knowing, I will be starting on benanti wo eh ya dwen say is about fa oil. Pastor, pour it on me. Yes, ye gusu. Is happening out there. God is not happy just because we are worshiping in His presence. Say, "Be your worship." And the man, I mean, you that will be one. That's who you name. If you are singing now, bury it. But that's who you name. Be all she free your home. And I say, "Nensempa, it be pure free and gen. It be can afufro akuma. It be touch it afufro. It be nyane afufro. It be set afufro crying." A big 31 days no devotion Abraham said that to preach the gospel, how to win a soul, questions to ask, everything. Because you cannot say that I gave it to you in the book. And I'm still praying that God will help me. I'm bringing another devotion in March. And see, every month I'm bringing out a devotion. Yeah, I'm prepared. You can't tell me that we should. Devotion, I but my load to know with scriptures. Come and tell me that, Pastor, scriptures in the doors on the door. And I'm devotion, who do I mean? No, yeah, my scripture back up there. Yeah, my lecture notes. I had near university. The devotion I'm preparing is full of scriptures. Full of scriptures. There are two aspects in action. Zechariah chapter 11, I'm ending. Zechariah chapter 11. Zechariah 11:15. The Jesus, be ready. The Lord said unto me, Take unto thee the instruments of a foolish shepherd. Unto me the instruments. They will be a foolish as a Christian, foolish as a leader, foolish as a believer. You are the one I'm describing here. Because they are four Emma for from. They saw amen. Then I mean a bisa, a bra can come a bear, or bisa and me as a woman a boy. Then I mean. Ezekiel chapter 3. But see my yell on my way so chef a watching security man. This is God's terminology. Pride. We are just watchmen in his house. But now you are better executives and presidents. Nobody wants to be a watchman. Because watchman a juman. I get you and said then me. Are we executive now? You're president. And I get you home. But Jesus never called us the presidents. You are a watchman over the people. Take unto thee the instrument of a foolish shepherd. 16. For lo, I will raise up a shepherd in the land. Number one, which shall not visit those that be cut off. A foolish shepherd. Obi awaye Christo ni enyami eniso uye jimi for. They shall never visit those who are cut off. So be a masoria. And then I said, Adam, but I'm going to heaven, so now my wings are heading. Heaven crowns on the man. A foolish shepherd. They shall not visit those that be cut off. Number one. Number two, neither shall they seek young ones. Sister, can you change your grammar? Come on. A radical term is said. Yadang. Sign for Ojanje for Kwasiano. Nasa. And watch that to be a Ojanje for Kwasiano. And to say, continue to say. Amen. And yeah, I wouldn't name. Yeah, me can say, who a nipper be praying and your mea say, or so I'm a false. Christ. Until now, we are not done. She me. Until now, we are not watchman. But when I saw you, man, she me was here. Then they turn number one. Adia ese, but then the apan samano. Omo sheshe. This is the thing we have in church. What man ya me fear for 1 year, 2 years, 3 years? Enipa church member do do sign na omo telephone numbers e wo phones. So mama sorry, one day kura. O pray now sheshe. I want to submit to you. God sees you as a foolish shepherd. I am your pastor, but maybe I'm one of them. Hallelujah. James, hallelujah. This is the work I have been doing for the past 6 years. Few years down the line, may decide to say visitations and then when we may reduce it. And then because many are, I want to see what the leaders will do about this situation. I say my reserve men come men shut down, go follow up. Say umu ana me koni papa akomi enubi umu ana ma make phone calls na ma yewe me she say yetu me a pick your lessons here. Say say pastor niha. Listen, Yana Skata, where are the leaders? Where are the people? Men are my elder, men are my decan, men are my decanes. I saw my enemy see and now so yen I'm over to ye. In so day, in today, in today. A juma way and away. Pastor, what I wouldn't name in here. Your frown, so I'm on my. That is why you are a foolish shepherd. O branch, ni ben and ni dry. A quiet beginner, our man. Uncle, copying sword in the bedroom, booning. And yet, one year, the phone calls, excuses. Pastor, my friend, or castle, or but we see a me. On the cross, why a 419 or something. And the boom being a mess of the bay. Twas a cock, can't go. The young ones and show the young ones. Then looking, also a canoe and some of the first one or cassava. Those are Omaya Day, Omaya cut off. To be 1 month, no mass or 2 months, who is there? Sorry, and Supizen was make a candle. Obia Felix. I am Pastor Juma. But just all the way I pray. Second Peter chapter 2 was in the name of a hene, a soft cool. So, what can I say, Pastor Juma? I was saying, you hold you contempt because one can say, no, what can I say against you? A hene, a soft cool, one can. Yimano. A soft cool, one can. So, one can, the other, not have a one. And yet, businessmen, they are so fukuno, the bride of Christ. The moment I baby one come, me nyap pastor no. When you're born again, so you're born again, so see some boys. Christ only pia eti me nyap kupu eni sa osofu. And so we osofu dia, we osofu. Me so we osofu we ya den. Osofu bonny, and as we be matcheta, on the show. Number two, I said the young ones. If you are one more, as one more, so any or more said than Gia offering, and on my children, Mofra, Obian, you show much you can because them benefits, and yet be envy, they are the young ones, but God takes notice of them. The young ones, my master, while I remember this, or more, I'm going to be asking, I said, the young ones, Bianca, those who were sick. they didn't feed, nor feed that standard still. But he shall eat the flesh of the fat and tear the clothes in pieces.
The epame, anointing I receive, the flesh, anointing I receive, power I receive, glory I receive, beauty I receive, take it I receive, it's coming I receive, receive it I receive.
And what can I say? We are eating the flesh. Now here we are. They are signed the nine. I tell you, they are signed. To us, verse 17. Number one. For God's punishment. Woe to them. They can't hide us. What they say? A dear be a woman, a sombo amount. A chain, they also wear many a idol. So your electrician, to your idol shepherd. What's him now? Edda Jenim Waham, he's watch radi. Idol shepherd. Munkan Chenim Zwante.
Amen. Woe to them, the idol shepherd. You're idolizing them beyond
what God is expecting us to do.
Woe to the idol shepherd that leaveth the flock. Shall you know? Shall members know? Yeah. Almost soon I had dinner. If you bring almost soon I had dinner, you can't.
Young couple named so much on their day. A Bible's baby a bonnet dos on a dumbro bonnet. Sana scripture and a come. A sunny hinds ya or say hang a dee a soon.
Hallelujah. Woe to the idol shepherd that liveth the flock.
Number one,
the sword shall be upon his arm. You know, the sword on his arm.
Oh, arm is your source of strength.
Now go pass me the encante. My man encante soa.
Source of strength.
The idea of your name, bro. Obey ye, you man, no, sir.
I bones and pursue a free mobile.
There is a sword. The sword shall be upon his arm. Shall not say, eh? But when I am here anymore, the sword shall be upon his arm. Yet you know the sword. Give yourself